sharp minds. They've done a lot for humankind, created some incredible stuff, built great monuments, explored new continents that helped us come a long way. From being a caveman to what we are today. Sharp minds, they've written holy books which shaped the human race. Written even love letters from outer space. Designed planes, trains, cars and ships to connect the entire world. And tamed every challenge that nature hurled. Sharp minds, they continue to do a lot for humankind. Finding a cure for the deadliest of diseases. Inventing warheads, which we hope and pray nobody ever uses. They create art, dance and music, the language of the heart. And also create religion, politics and caste, which tear the world apart. Think it ends here, right? Well, not quite. Though a lot has been done, much remains undone. Sharp minds. They draw, scribble, sketch and write, then do it all over again and show the world the power of the human brain. All of this to conceive, outline and ideate. To imagine, think, execute and create. To find newer ways and means, because it is all in our genes. To write the future with passion, honor and grace and make this world a better place. You may agree or maybe disagree, but the fact still remains. A lot that's been achieved began with a pencil. Going ahead, it won't change. A lot which will happen will always begin with a pencil. Dorms, sharp minds.